Gets out here. Oh! Well, you know that Miz and R-Truth would love nothing better than an entry here. Oh! On CM Punk just days before Vengeance.
Change.
It's good. Hopefully, Mr. Laurinaitis sent some officials out here to stop this beatdown.
Yeah, but
a statement
was made tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Miz and R-Truth heading toward Vengeance Sunday in a tag team matchup with Triple H and CM Punk. And look at leaving peacefully.
Hey, what about leaving peacefully? Come on, guys, stop him!
Well, R-Truth!
Oh, watch out here.
Miz from behind. Skull-crushing finale.
So there, Cole, this is your idea of leaving peacefully? And I hope these guys, Miz and R-Truth, get what's coming to them Sunday.
For the first time ever, Monday Night Raw is in Mexico City. And, we wouldn't be in Mexico if we didn't have mariachis. We wouldn't be in Mexico if we didn't have our Spanish and elf team, Carlos and Marcela. Hey, guys.
Is that what Carlos is doing?
Gracias. Este es apoteósico, fecha histórica, Raw, originándose desde la Ciudad de México. Súper contentos con los fanáticos mexicanos.
México lindo y querido, simplemente gracias.
Thanks, guys. Well, nonetheless, ladies and gentlemen, we talked a lot last week about the debut of the WWE Network in 2012, the most interactive network in history. And speaking about being interactive, what about the poll from last week?
Well, the poll from last week gave you, the fans, a chance to vote for the name of the first ever show on the WWE Network. And we have the results. There you see it. WrestleMania Rewind wins out. That's going to be the name of the first ever show on the WWE Network.
Well, we're asking you to do it again this week. You can name the network's debut reality show featuring the WWE legends all living together under one roof. See what happens when the most colorful and combustive personalities in WWE history shack up, break bread, and bruise egos. Go to WWE.com and vote now.
Don't let that have anything to do with you.
I got some stuff to do here now.
What is this?
I'm getting ready. Look at that. Look at this. Look how strong I am.
What a grip.
Look at that. Look at that grip.
You need to get a grip. What are you getting ready for?
Oh, teaming with Alberto Del Rio, the WWE Champion, against John Cena and that fat tubal lard JR tonight. I'm going to be roasting some pig in Mexico!
Well, speaking of Mexico, look at Vicky Guerrero.
The following contest is set for one fall. Introducing first from Perry, Oklahoma, weighing 260 pounds, the All-American Jack Swagger.
Oh, Jack Swagger ready for action. Dolph Ziggler as well. Both of these charges, they want to call them. Vicky Guerrero.
I like calling them clients. Okay, her clientele. Look at how wonderful Vicky looks tonight.
Dressed appropriately.
Señorita.
Mamacita.
Con permiso. Excuse me. Excuse me.
That translates into any language.
Even though I live in El Paso, Texas, I am considered a goddess in Mexico. I am the Angelina Jolie of Mexico City. But without brats. And unlike Angelina, I am more than just a pretty face. Because of my incomparable business acumen, John Laurinaitis has agreed to allow my two business clients, Dolph Ziggler and Jack Swagger, to a match against Air Boom for the Tag Team Championships this Sunday at Vengeance.
That is big news.
Thank you. I know what an honor it is for all of you to be watching us in the ring right now. I know there's so many out there that wish they could leave Mexico forever and never book back, just like I'm thinking right now. And move on to the greatest country in the world today, and how fitting that I am champion of said country, and we all know I'm talking about the United States of America. But just like Affliction shirts coming back into style, scarves on men, Titus O'Neil, and trying to count every ab on my body before I finish this sentence, you will never make it. But tonight you get the next best thing. You get a chance to see the all-American, American, American Jack Swagger. Yours truly, the natural, the show stealer, the heel, the United States champion, Dolph Ziggler in action. Take it, Jack.
Now, if you all please rise, I am going to sing America's national anthem. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light?
Show some respect!
You made me lose my place. Now I'm going to start over.
Woo, woo, woo. You know
it. Swagger calling his best Christina Aguilera. Now he's got a face. This goof.
What do you mean this goof?
That is opponent from Long Island, New York. Weighing 214 pounds. Long Island, I see. Zack Ryder.
Look at this guy. He's wearing sunglasses to pay a quarter for out of a bubblegum machine, a makeshift headband, and he calls himself the Internet Champion. You know how he won the Internet Championship?
How's that?
He held an imaginary tournament with 63 other imaginary friends in the backyard of his mother's house on Long Island, and he calls himself the Internet Champion. Oh, Jack Swagger looking to pick Zack Ryder apart.
Well, that's just about as credible as you saying that you're not concerned about your match with JR and John Cena tonight.
I didn't say I'm not concerned about John Cena. I'm not concerned about JR. And plus, I've got the WWE Champion in my corner. How can anything go wrong?
Oh! Wow, right in the mush.
Ryder! Look at this, quickly. Into the cover, hook of the leg on Swagger.
Hey!
Off the rope, Ryder! Zack Ryder wins again somehow!
The winner of this match, Long Island IC, Zack Ryder.
Well, those two knees to the nose of Jack Swagger were obviously enough. Swagger, I think. Oh, wait a minute. This is not good for Zack Ryder. Well, Zack Ryder not making any friends.
Maybe he does have a friend.
Oh, ho, ho!
Mason Ryan.